Hi, I'm Mike Friesen. In May of 2004, accepted a job at San Diego State University, and we were moving from Santa Barbara to San Diego, and people eventually suggested to us to come look at Chula Vista, which we were like, yeah, I don't think so. But we came to look at a house and literally came around the lake and went, whoa, this is amazing. And so as we were driving away from putting our application in on the first place, we came and drove down and saw East Lake Church and said, oh, that's a cool church. Let's go try that. I was sold. I really felt like this was home. We have a 13-year-old and a soon-to-be 11-year-old. We've seen a ton of change, not only in our marriage and family and growth, but we've moved two or three times within the community here, and how this particular campus has grown to the network of churches and just all the opportunities in the San Diego communities, but also communities, you know, outside of San Diego. And we've both been in many growth groups. I've been in men's groups for years. We've been in couples groups. We currently have a junior high group that we do with my son Cole and his buddies. When we first were really challenged to tithe the full 10% and be faithful in it, we felt like we weren't sure where that money was gonna come from or how everything else was gonna work out beyond that. And one of the things that we saw from the beginning and still to this day is that he's given back to us and made things work where they maybe shouldn't have worked. We've been provided for in every step of the way, and it's been in every aspect. It hasn't just been the financial side. Of course, we've been blessed financially beyond our comprehension, really, since we started tithing, but in every area. So we're excited about Cannonball in a lot of ways. As our kids have grown and life becomes just very full, it's easy to get complacent and comfortable with where you are. And we're excited to be stretched again. We're excited to see people take that step for the first time like we did. If you're on the fence of whether to jump in for Cannonball, I think one of the things I would just say is just do it. See what happens, test God, see what he says about his finances if it's true. And you're gonna find out, much like we did, what happens. Making that splash, it's all those waves and ripples that go on and who they touch and who they'll impact in the years to come. And my hope is that that will be something for our kids and that they will also then in turn maybe do something for their kids. And so it's not just that it's gonna happen right now, but what this means for really our family and our friends and those that we touch.